the biggest headline show we've ever played in our entire careers. Here tonight, 26,000 people in Moscow. I just want to take a minute to just say, from the second day we stepped soil in Russia, I want to say it was 3 or 4 years ago, we were received with open hearts, open minds. You came to the shows, you sang to us, and we have felt at home here every single time. The world tries to separate us, they try to divide us all across the globe. They try to divide us by religion, by politics, by sex, by creed, by class, poor, rich. We will not be divided. Music will continue to unite us across the globe with one message, and that message is peace and love. Thank you, Russia, for being so wonderful to us. We love you. Спасибо.